Yes, she's gonna enjoy being single for right now.